A dedicated gaming monitor is an investment you'll thank yourself over and over again for taking part in as a gamer, since these monitors cater to the gaming community and provide an experience unlike no other. You'll first notice the difference when you upgrade from your stock 60Hz monitor to a better 144Hz. And if you're anything like us, you'll remember this moment for years to come, as suddenly your computer feels a lot more fluid, faster, and snappier to use. Not to mention your gaming skills suddenly see a noticeable upgrade. But before we get down to all that, and before you invest, you're probably considering if you should upgrade to a 144Hz, a 240Hz, or a 360Hz monitor. And that's exactly what we're going to try and help you decide in our video today. So without further ado, let's begin.
Did you know that 72% of visitors are more likely to make their purchases soon after watching a product video? This makes it necessary to have a product demonstration or promo video for showcasing your product's potential values and benefits. At Product Video Studio, we are equipped with camera gear, tools, and most importantly, expertise to make your video captivating and engaging. Just send your products and we'll handle the rest. Contact us today to create something amazing together.
Now, for those who need it, know a number of you are still confused about the relationship between frames per second and monitor refresh rate. Let's break this down into simple terms, so you fully understand this dynamic duo that impacts gaming performance. FPS stands for frames per second. This is a measurement of how many individual full images your graphics card and gaming rig can render per second. More frames means smoother, more fluid visuals. If FPS drops too low, your games get all choppy and laggy. Not good. Now, monitor refresh rate is measured in hertz. This indicates how many times per second your monitor screen updates or refreshes with a new image. 60Hz means it refreshes 60 times per second. 144Hz refreshes 144 times per second, over 2 times as fast. Now, here's where things get spicy. Your video card produces frames separately from your monitor's refresh rate. So even if your GPU spits out 100 FPS, a 60Hz monitor still only refreshes with a new frame 60 times per second. So you end up losing frames and smoothness. By upgrading to a higher refresh rate monitor, you ensure all the frames your GPU renders fully display on screen. This results in the dream team combo of buttery smooth visuals and ultra-responsive controls that high FPS and hertz deliver. Let's kick things off with the OG upgrade, 60Hz versus 144Hz. Listen up, gamers. If you're still gaming on a 60Hz monitor in 2023, you are straight up trolling yourself. Making the jump from 60 to 144Hz was by far the most drastic difference I noticed across all refresh rates. We're talking over 2 times more frames displayed each second on a 144Hz monitor. Everything feels way snappier and fluid versus those sluggish 60Hz displays. From faster input response times to way smoother graphics and camera movements, it's an absolute game changer. The jump from 60 to 144Hz delivers the biggest competitive advantage, one that I certainly can't play without after experiencing 144Hz glory. Okay, 144Hz is clearly superior to outdated 60Hz tech. But is the upgrade to 240Hz worth it compared to the tried and true 144Hz standard? Well, after testing, I can confirm that 240Hz is in fact snappier than 144Hz. Now granted, the difference isn't as shocking as going from 60 to 144Hz. However, when it comes to fast-paced competitive games, every millisecond counts. If you can push over 200 FPS consistently, a 240Hz display does offer a slight edge. You'll notice a little less motion blur in chaotic firefights, as well as quicker input response times. It isn't a massive difference, but certainly an advantage if you game competitively. To put it simply, if you demand the most responsive, smoothest visuals possible and have the hardware to support it, 240Hz is in fact superior to 144Hz objectively. It's why just about every top-tier esports gamer now uses 240Hz monitors. The tech has improved enough that 240 FPS is achievable for most setups, and that extra edge matters when money is on the line. With all that, now it's time for a reality check when it comes to 360Hz monitors. Can some people benefit from 360Hz displays compared to 240Hz? Sure, on paper, 360 FPS is faster, so it makes sense. But here's the catch. Unless you have an absolute beast of a gaming rig, you won't come anywhere close to pushing 360 FPS in modern titles, period. You're talking $3,000 plus setups minimum to even hit 300 FPS consistently. Not to mention 360Hz monitors easily cost 2-3 times more than solid 240Hz alternatives. When you factor in the insane hardware requirements and massive price bump, 360Hz monitors really don't make practical sense for most gamers. Don't get me wrong, having 360 frames each second sounds amazing on paper. But spending thousands more for a marginal difference seems like FPS overkill to me. At the end of the day, the sweet spot for most gamers is still 144Hz to 240Hz monitors. A quality 144Hz screen offers a massive competitive edge over 60Hz, and 240Hz pushes things even further if your hardware can support it. The difference between 240Hz and 360Hz simply isn't big enough to justify the extreme costs if we're being real. As always, focus on enhancing your gaming skills rather than chasing crazy hardware that offers diminishing returns. Cop a monitor in the 144 to 240Hz range, depending on your setup, then put that money towards upgrading your mouse, keyboard, or other essential gaming tech instead. So that was our 2 cents on 144Hz versus 240Hz versus 360Hz. Which monitor refresh rate should you use for gaming? Which refresh rate do you think you'd be most comfortable with or are right now, and why? Do let us know, as we'd love to hear from you. And as for everything else, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon if you want more content like this on your feed.